20 Foods That Are High in Vitamin C. Written by Caroline Hill, M. Hum Nutter, BSc. Hello, welcome to Healthy Pad BYLT. Vitamin C is a water-soluble vitamin that's found in many foods, particularly fruits and vegetables. It's well known for being a potent antioxidant, as well as having positive effects on skin health and immune function. It's also vital for collagen synthesis, connective tissue, bones, teeth and your small blood vessels, one trusted source, too. The human body cannot produce or store vitamin C, therefore, it's essential to consume it regularly in sufficient amounts. The current daily value, DV, for vitamin C is 90 mg. Deficiency symptoms include bleeding gums, frequent bruising and infections, poor wound healing, anemia and scurvy, one trusted source, too. Here are the top 20 foods that are high in vitamin C. 1. Kakadu Plums. The Kakadu plum, Terminalia ferdinandiana, is an Australian native superfood containing 100 times more vitamin C than oranges. It has the highest known concentration of vitamin C, containing up to 5,300 mg per 100 grams. Just one plum packs 481 mg of vitamin C, which is 530% of the DV3. It's also rich in potassium, vitamin E and the antioxidant lutein, which may benefit eye health. 4 trusted source, 5 trusted source. Summary: Kakadu plums contain up to 5,300 mg of vitamin C per 100 grams, making it the richest known source of this vitamin. Just one plum delivers around 530% of the DV. 2. Acerola Cherries. Just 1/2 cup, 49 grams, of red Acerola cherries, Malpighia emarginata, delivers 822 mg of vitamin C, or 913% of the DV. 6. Animal studies using Acerola extract have shown that it may have cancer-fighting properties, help prevent UVB skin damage and even decrease DNA damage caused by bad diet. 7 trusted source, 8 trusted source, 9 trusted source. Despite these promising results, no human-based studies on the effects of Acerola cherry consumption exist. Summary: just 1/2 cup of Acerola cherries delivers 913% of the recommended DV for vitamin C. The fruit may even have cancer-fighting properties, although human-based research is lacking. 3. Rose hips. The rose hip is a small, sweet, tangy fruit from the rose plant. It's loaded with vitamin C. Approximately 6 rose hips provide 119 mg of vitamin C, or 132% of the DV. 10. Vitamin C is needed for collagen synthesis, which supports skin integrity as you age. Studies have found that vitamin C reduces sun damage to the skin, lessening wrinkling, dryness and discoloration and improving its overall appearance. Vitamin C also helps wound healing and inflammatory skin conditions like dermatitis. 11 trusted source. Summary: rose hips provide 426 mg of vitamin C per 100 grams. Around 6 pieces of this fruit deliver 132% of the DV and encourage healthier looking skin. 4. Chili peppers. One green chili pepper contains 109 mg of vitamin C, or 121% of the DV. In comparison, one red chili pepper delivers 65 mg, or 72% of the DV. 12-13. Moreover, chili peppers are rich in capsaicin, the compound that is responsible for their hot taste. Capsaicin may also reduce pain and inflammation. 14 trusted source. There is also evidence that approximately 1 tablespoon 10 grams of red chili powder may help increase fat burning. 14 trusted source. Summary: green chili peppers contain 242 mg of vitamin C per 100 grams. Therefore, one green chili pepper delivers 121% of the DV, while one red chili pepper delivers 72%. 5. Guavas. This pink-fleshed tropical fruit is native to Mexico and South America. A single guava contains 126 mg of vitamin C, or 140% of the DV. It's particularly rich in the antioxidant lycopene. 15. A 6-week study involving 45 young, healthy people found that eating 400 grams of peeled guava per day, or around 7 pieces of this fruit, significantly lowered their blood pressure and total cholesterol levels. 16 trusted source. Summery guavas contain 228 mg of vitamin C per 100 grams. One guava fruit delivers 140% of the DV for this vitamin. 6. Sweet yellow peppers. The vitamin C content of sweet or bell peppers increases as they mature. Just 1/2 cup, 75 grams, of yellow peppers provides 137 milligrams of vitamin C, or 152% of the DV, which is double the amount found in green peppers, 17/18. Consuming enough vitamin C is important for your eye health and may help protect against cataract progression. A study in over 300 women found that those with higher vitamin C intakes had a 33% lower risk of cataract progression, compared to those with the lowest intakes, 19 trusted source. Summery yellow peppers contain the highest vitamin C concentration of all sweet peppers with 183 milligrams per 100 grams. 1/2 cup of sweet yellow peppers delivers 152% of the recommended DV. 7. Blackcurrants. 1/2 cup, 56 grams, of blackcurrants, Ribes nigrum, contains 101 milligrams of vitamin C, or 112% of the DV, 20. Antioxidant flavonoids known as anthocyanins give them their rich, dark color. Studies have shown that diets high in antioxidants like vitamin C and anthocyanins may reduce oxidative damage associated with chronic diseases, including heart disease, cancer and neurodegenerative diseases, 21 trusted source, 22 trusted source. Summery blackcurrants contain 181 milligrams of vitamin C per 100 grams. 1/2 cup of blackcurrants packs 112% of the DV for vitamin C and may help reduce chronic inflammation. 8. Thyme. Gram for gram, fresh thyme has 3 times more vitamin C than oranges and one of the highest vitamin C concentration of all culinary herbs. 1 ounce 28 grams of fresh thyme provides 45 milligrams of vitamin C, which is 50% of the DV, 23. Even just sprinkling 1 to 2 tablespoons 3 to 6 grams of fresh thyme over your meal adds 3.5 to 7 milligrams of vitamin C to your diet, which can strengthen your immunity and help fight infections. While thyme is a popular remedy for sore throats and respiratory conditions, it's also high in vitamin C, which helps improve immune health, make antibodies, destroy viruses and bacteria and clear infected cells, 24 trusted source, 25 trusted source. Summery thyme contains more vitamin C than most culinary herbs with 160 milligrams per 100 grams. 1 ounce of fresh thyme provides 50% of the DV for vitamin C. Thyme and other foods high in vitamin C boost your immunity. 9. Parsley. 2 tablespoons 8 grams of fresh parsley contain 10 milligrams of vitamin C, providing 11% of the recommended DV, 26. Along with other leafy greens, parsley is a significant source of plant-based, non-heme iron. Vitamin C increases the absorption of non-heme iron. This helps prevent and treat iron deficiency anemia, 27 trusted source, 28 trusted source. 1 2-month study gave people on a vegetarian diet 500 milligrams of vitamin C twice a day with their meals. At the end of the study, their iron levels had increased by 17%, hemoglobin by 8% and ferritin, which is the stored form of iron, by 12%, 29 trusted source. Summery parsley contains 133 milligrams of vitamin C per 100 grams. Sprinkling 2 tablespoons of fresh parsley on your meal delivers 11% of the DV for vitamin C, which helps increase iron absorption. 10. Mustard spinach. 1 cup of raw chopped mustard spinach provides 195 milligrams of vitamin C, or 217% of the DV, 30. Even though heat from cooking lowers the vitamin C content in foods, 1 cup of cooked mustard greens still provides 117 milligrams of vitamin C, or 130% of the DV, 31. As with many dark, leafy greens, mustard spinach is also high in vitamin A, potassium, calcium, manganese, fiber and folate. Summery mustard spinach contains 130 milligrams of vitamin C per 100 grams. 1 cup of this leafy green provides 217% of the DV for vitamin C when raw, or 130% when cooked. 11. Kale. Kale is a cruciferous vegetable. 1 cup of chopped raw kale provides 80 mg of vitamin C, or 89% of the DV. It also supplies high quantities of vitamin K and the carotenoids lutein and zeaxanthin, 32. 1 cup of cooked kale provides 53 mg, or 59% of the DV for vitamin C, 33. While cooking this vegetable reduces its vitamin C content, one study found that boiling, frying or steaming leafy greens helps release more of their antioxidants. These potent antioxidants may help reduce chronic inflammatory diseases, 34 trusted source. Summary: kale contains 120 mg of vitamin C per 100 grams. 1 cup of raw kale delivers 89% of the DV for vitamin C, while a lightly steamed cup provides 59%. 12. Kiwis. 1 medium kiwi packs 71 mg of vitamin C, or 79% of the DV, 35. Studies have shown that the vitamin C-rich kiwi fruit may help reduce oxidative stress, lower cholesterol and improve immunity, 1 trusted source, 27 trusted source. A study in 30 healthy people aged 20 to 51 found that eating 2 to 3 kiwis every day for 28 days reduced blood platelet stickiness by 18% and lowered triglycerides by 15%. This may reduce the risk of blood clots and stroke, 36 trusted source. Another study in 14 men with vitamin C deficiency found that eating 2 kiwis daily for 4 weeks increased white blood cell activity by 20%. Blood levels of vitamin C normalized after just 1 week, having increased by 304%, 37 trusted source. Summary: kiwis contain 93 mg of vitamin C per 100 grams. 1 medium-sized kiwi provides 79% of the DV for vitamin C, which benefits blood circulation and immunity. 13. Broccoli. Broccoli is a cruciferous vegetable. 1/2 cup of cooked broccoli provides 51 mg of vitamin C, or 57% of the DV, 38. Numerous observational studies have shown a possible association between eating plenty of vitamin C-rich cruciferous vegetables and lowered oxidative stress, improved immunity and a decreased risk of cancer and heart disease, 39 trusted source, 40 trusted source. One randomized study gave 27 young men who were heavy smokers a 250-gram serving of steamed broccoli containing 146 mg of vitamin C every day. After 10 days, their levels of the inflammatory marker C-reactive protein had decreased by 48%, 41 trusted source. Summary: broccoli contains 89 mg of vitamin C per 100 grams. 1/2 cup of steamed broccoli provides 57% of the DV for vitamin C and may lower your risk of inflammatory diseases. 14. Brussels sprouts. 1/2 cup of cooked Brussels sprouts provides 49 mg, or 54% of the DV for vitamin C, 42. Like most cruciferous vegetables, Brussels sprouts are also high in fiber, vitamin K, folate, vitamin A, manganese and potassium. Both vitamins C and K are important for your bone health. In particular, vitamin C aids the formation of collagen, which is the fibrous part of your bones. A large 2018 review found that a high dietary intake of vitamin C was associated with a 26% reduced risk of hip fractures and a 33% reduced risk of osteoporosis, 43 trusted source. Summary: Brussels sprouts contain 85 mg of vitamin C per 100 grams. 1/2 cup of steamed Brussels sprouts provides 54% of the DV for vitamin C, which may improve your bone strength and function. 15. Lemons. Lemons were given to sailors during the 1700s to prevent scurvy. One whole raw lemon, including its peel, provides 83 mg of vitamin C, or 92% of the DV, 44. The vitamin C in lemon juice also acts as an antioxidant. When fruits and vegetables are cut, the enzyme polyphenol oxidase is exposed to oxygen. This triggers oxidation and turns the food brown. Applying lemon juice to the exposed surfaces acts as a barrier, preventing the browning process, 45 trusted source. Summary: lemons contain 77 mg of vitamin C per 100 grams, with one medium lemon delivering 92% of the DV. Vitamin C has potent antioxidant benefits and can keep your cut fruits and vegetables from turning brown. 16. Lychees. One lychee provides nearly 7 mg of vitamin C, or 7.5% of the DV, while a 1-cup serving provides 151%, 46. Lychees also contain omega-3 and omega-6 fatty acids, which benefit your brain, heart and blood vessels. Studies specifically on lychee are unavailable. Nonetheless, this fruit provides plenty of vitamin C, which is known for its role in collagen synthesis and blood vessel health. 47. Trusted source. An observational study in 196,000 people found that those with the highest vitamin C intakes had a 42% reduced risk of stroke. Each extra serving of fruits or vegetables lowered the risk by an additional 17%. 47. Trusted source. Summary: lychees contain 72 mg of vitamin C per 100 grams. One single lychee contains an average 7.5% of the DV for vitamin C, while a 1-cup serving provides 151%. 17. American persimmons. Persimmons are an orange-colored fruit that resembles a tomato. There are many different varieties. Though the Japanese persimmon is the most popular, the Native American persimmon, Diospyros virginiana, contains almost 9 times more vitamin C. One American persimmon contains 16.5 mg of vitamin C, or 18% of the DV, 48. Summary: American persimmons contain 66 mg of vitamin C per 100 grams. One American persimmon packs 18% of the DV for vitamin C. 18. Papayas. 1 cup, 145 grams, of papaya provides 87 milligrams of vitamin C, or 97% of the DV, 49. Vitamin C also aids memory and has potent anti-inflammatory effects in your brain, 50. Trusted source. In one study, 20 people with mild Alzheimer's were given a concentrated papaya extract for 6 months. The results showed decreased inflammation and a 40% reduction in oxidative stress, 51. Trusted source. Summary: papaya contains 62 mg of vitamin C per 100 grams. One cup of papaya delivers 87 mg of vitamin C, which may help improve memory. 19. Strawberries. One cup of strawberry halves, 152 grams, provides 89 milligrams of vitamin C, or 99% of the DV, 52. Strawberries contain a diverse and potent mix of vitamin C, manganese, flavonoids, folate and other beneficial antioxidants. Studies have shown that due to their high antioxidant content, strawberries may help prevent cancer, vascular disease, dementia and diabetes, 53. Trusted source. One study in 27 people with metabolic syndrome found that eating freeze-dried strawberries daily, the equivalent of 3 cups fresh, reduced heart disease risk factors, 54. Trusted source. At the end of the 8-week study, their bad LDL cholesterol levels had decreased by 11%, while their levels of the blood vessel inflammation marker VCAM had decreased by 18%, 54. Trusted source. Summary: strawberries contain 59 milligrams of vitamin C per 100 grams. One cup of strawberry halves delivers 89 milligrams of vitamin C. This nutritious fruit may help your heart and brain health. 20. Oranges. One medium-sized orange provides 70 milligrams of vitamin C, which is 78% of the DV, 55. Widely eaten, oranges make up a significant portion of dietary vitamin C intake. Other citrus fruits can also help you meet your vitamin C needs. For example, half a grapefruit contains 44 milligrams or 73% of the DV, a mandarin 24 milligrams or 39% of the DV, and the juice of one lime 13 milligrams or 22% of the DV, 56, 57, 58. Summary: oranges contain 53 milligrams of vitamin C per 100 grams. One medium orange delivers 70 milligrams of vitamin C. Other citrus fruits, such as grapefruit, mandarins and limes, are also good sources of this vitamin. The bottom line. Vitamin C is vital for your immune system, connective tissue and heart and blood vessel health, among many other important roles. Not getting enough of this vitamin can have negative effects on your health. While citrus fruits may be the most famous source of vitamin C, a wide variety of fruits and vegetables are rich in this vitamin and may even exceed the amounts found in citrus fruits. By eating some of the foods suggested above each day, your needs should be covered. A diet rich in vitamin C is an essential step toward good health and disease prevention. For more healthy pad videos, please hit the like and subscribe button and leave a comment below. Thank you for watching.